around, if your range burner is not working, you have identified which part is not working. It's an infinity switch or the burner itself. Today, I'm going to use this multimeter to check the burner and its limiter. Let's start.
This is a three-coil burner, three terminals here, correspondingly for the three coils, inner, middle, and outer. This is the comma. We can use the meter to check the resistance to see if the coil is okay. The inner coil is 46 ohm. The middle one is 49. The outer one, 68. All the three coils' resistance are in the range. Next, I'm going to check the limiters. When check the limiter, you need to know which two terminals contact for burner itself, which two terminals for burner hot indicator. The safest way is to check terminal labels at the back. I will show you later. But if the terminal label is too dirty to recognize, here is the trick. You can see this black wire is the thickest wire, so it can carry large current for burner contact itself. This yellow one and this black one is the thinnest wire in this limiter. So this pair of the wire go to the indicator of the burner on. So you can check in the room temperature, this limiter should be closed. So that means limiter is okay. The coil is okay on this burner. Turn it over to see the back of the limiter. 1A, 2A for burner contact. 1B, 2B for indicator contact. I have a two burners, the limiter. I take off the lid. We can take a close look. What does it look like inside? You can see here. So at the room temperature, this limiter is closed. And the burner hot indicator is open. So when the burner is getting hot here, this limiter, this one will expand to push this one, go forward, and then contact open. For the burner hot indicator contact, when they push it, the contact is closed. In troubleshooting, you can test without taking burner off. If your heating element is bad, you need to replace it. I put a list of common brand heating element in the description below for your reference. After you watch this video, you know how to check burners and the limiters. But if you want to know how to check infinity switch in troubleshooting, please take a look at this video. Thank you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. See you next time.